And Humane Society has opened an animal cruelty case after a dog was shot and killed in Winter, Oahu. The Maltese was found on Auloa Road with gunshot wounds to her neck and her hind areas. Police took the two-year-old dog to the Kaneohe VCA hospital for treatment, but her injuries were too severe. The Maltese did not have a microchip or collar, but the Humane Society believes she was someone's pet.
The dog had been neatly groomed, neatly kept and clean. This is clearly somebody's loved pet.
To leave a dog on the side of the road, fighting for its life is, you know, what kind of punishment can you give a person like that?
Former State Senator Fred Hemmings lives in the area. Anyone with information is asked to call the Hawaiian Humane Society's 24-hour hotline at 356-2250.